a project where we have undergraduates doing research at ACC looking at the issue of flooding in Central Texas.
They develop a hypothesis and they develop a research plan to either support or not support their hypothesis.
Our research is focused on finding the relationship between the impervious and pervious covers and how they affect biodiversity and water quality of some streams around Austin.
My group is trying to figure out how many flooding events or how many inches of water it takes to push people that are already in low income below the poverty threshold.
Since starting taking this course, I've kind of looked at Austin in a different light, getting to see the creeks and how we live in areas that flood regularly.
Everybody here is trying, obviously has a goal to reach that they're trying to get to, so being surrounded by people who are trying to transfer out or get their associates, you know, everybody takes it pretty seriously here.
I like ACC because it's just a really huge community. People just really like to branch out, and there's many opportunities here.
Hands-on learning is really one of the best ways to learn. You get to really understand what you're doing and why you're doing it. We can all be citizen scientists.